Mr. Dillon!
Well, I didn't figure that passing out a few pills is very hard work.
Passing out pills? 90% of my work is surgery. Setting broken bones, digging bullets out of people, and delivering babies. In the middle of the night.
Mr. Dillon! Mr. Dillon! It's them.
Them? What do you mean?
Yeah, it's Ben Seifel and that Tix, and they seen Abby, and they grabbed her, and they're just treating her something terrible.
Come on.
Putting on airs, are you? Think maybe you're too good for us, huh? About time you taught another lesson,
no, Ben,
Abby.
No, Ben, please!
Come here! You really are a marshal.
You want to go with him, Abby? Or you want to stay here and dodge?
I never want to see him again as long as I live.
All right, then you go on over to Long Branch and find Kitty.
Say, what do you think you're doing? This ain't no business of the law, mister.
You broke a promise I made to her, Seifel. I told her nobody'd ever hit her again.
Plan to interfere with a man's natural rights?
I want to teach you a lesson.
Well, you made your mistake, mister.
Get him loaded on a wagon and get him out of
town.
And don't ever come back.
I sure will, Marshal. I never knew Seipel could ever be beat.